Hello guys, welcome once again to Jumbo Tutorials, and I'm your admin Jumbo, and today I'll be guiding you guys using a step-by-step tutorial or guide on how to actually create a YouTube channel for beginners actually. Okay, if this is your first time actually coming to this channel, I actually create tons of videos, actually tons and many tons of them, educative videos that you don't need to miss. So in order to avoid that, you have to actually hit on the subscribe button below this video. So always see my videos as soon as I create them, then like the video if you loved it. And you can also use the comment section to tell us or to give me feedback on what you actually want me to do for you here in this channel. Okay, we're gonna start with that. At first you need to actually go to our YouTube app. Go to our YouTube app to get started with creating a YouTube channel. Okay, I already have an existing channel. You're gonna click on this place, then on this drop box that comes out, click on the plus sign. Okay, click on the plus sign. I'm about to actually add a new account to my YouTube, so I had to actually use my PIN so nobody can actually get into my YouTube. So you put your that you're gonna create a new, I want to create a new account for this channel, so for myself, click on for myself, then repeat your name. You can just call it sample of tutorials. Okay, next, click on next. Okay, you're gonna input your basic information, your date of birth, and just pick any date, actually. Okay, I just pick 1989. Okay, so click on male, female, rather not to say custom, I'm clicking on male. Click on next. Okay, Google gives you a sample address, or you can create yours actually. I'm going to click on any of the samples. Since it's just a sample tutorial, that is just a sample Gmail, so I'm just going to click on any of them. Tutorial sample 14 at gmail.com. Next, I'm going to create a password over here. Okay, next, click on next. I'm done creating the password. Okay, I'm going to add a phone number. You can skip this. You can skip this actually. Okay. Okay, you're gonna accept Google's term and services. I agree. Okay, as soon as you're done with that, you're gonna log in to this. You're going to log into your YouTube with a new account. I'll be shown to you over there. Then in that account you can actually create a new channel. Okay, go to that. You can now click on your channel. Okay, use YouTube exactly. Sample tutorial, create channel. You can just there you input the name you actually wanted to use to create your channel. Then this is your dashboard. Here you can add videos, edit your channel, do whatever you want to do with your channel. So before we start creating videos actually, we have to actually change our channel picture. You have to go to settings. Then over here you can add a description. It's important that you add descriptions to your channel, so people can actually know what your channel is all about, and to actually get more views to your channels, you can add a keyword to your channel description. What I mean by that keyword is adding the title of your channel, like what your channel is all about, adding the keyword to your channel description so that people are going to actually know what you are doing in this channel, what the channel is all about. So over here you can add your channel art and your banner, your logo. So this is platform, you can do all those things. Then also
can also you have to assess more of your channel's features. You have to actually download YouTube Studio. You have to actually click on it to download. I already have it downloaded on this phone, so you don't actually need to download it again. So I think that's just the basics. More videos will be coming out sooner on how to actually improve your views on YouTube. So you need to subscribe to get more of these videos, to actually know secrets on how to actually improve your views and more of what you can do to boost your subscribers on your channel. So thanks for watching this video. Don't forget to hit on the subscribe button, to like if you actually love this video, and actually send me a comment if you need me to help you with anything. Okay, thanks once again.